this. My assistant, okay, doesn't come to work for 2 days. You know why? You know what she tells me?
What?
She was constipated. Who doesn't come to work because they're constipated? Have you ever heard of that?
Fuck no. Come on, man.
Ridiculous.
Come on, I shot a porno constipated. I ran a 5K marathon constipated. Shit, man, come on. I was in a hot dog eating contest.
Hold on. You shot a porno? Yeah, seriously?
And a hot dog eating contest, constipated. And I still fucking won. That's not a fucking excuse. You cannot let this bitch use constipation as something to lean on. You got to fire that bitch.
Yeah, well, that's easier said than done. It's, you know, she's got a limp and a cane. I feel sorry for her, and I can't do it. And by the way, that's just the tip of the iceberg.
Okay. What the fuck else could it be?
I'm not at liberty to say. I can't say.
What is it?
I don't want to say it. I don't want to talk about
it. You fucking walked all the way the fuck over here.
Yeah.
You disturbed me from fucking lamping. You ain't gonna fucking tell me what the fuck it is?
I can't say.
Tell me what the fuck going on.
Let's just say our uncle fucked her.
Recently?
No. Years ago.